Hey friends, welcome back. It's Danielle. I've got my grocery haul for you for this Sunday. We've got Trader Joe's. We went there first. It's $43.70. And then at Aldi, we picked up $48.03. There's a receipt if you want to check it out. So we're going to go through Trader Joe's first. I've got all the prices on everything for you. So they have my favorite corn back in stock. This stuff is delicious. It's $3.99. The Italian sausageless sausages are $3.49 each. We got two packages. Never had unpasteurized orange juice, so we thought we'd try that. Tyler's had it before, but it's $3.69. The tempeh, we're going to do barbecue tempeh sandwiches, $1.99. The mixed vegetables are $1.99. Way more chocolate chip cookies. We've had those quite a few times. They're pretty good. They're $3.99. The gluten-free waffles are $1.99. The yellow bell pepper was $1.19. Got some Parmesan, $3.52. Cherry tomatoes are $2.69. And the ahi tuna steaks are $7.83. We've got two. Never had those before. We're going to try them out. And we're also doing a little experiment. So these were $2.99 for these croutons from Trader Joe's. We also got some from Aldi. And they're a lot less expensive. So we're going to try those out, see how they compare. So I'll bring you on down here and show you the Aldi version we got. So these are 89 cents. So we're going to compare, see how they taste in our Caesar salads. Everything bagels, we've gotten those every single time we've been shopping. They're $1.69. They're delicious. The restaurant style tortilla chips, $1.19. We got some of those last week. They're really good. The pasta, the lady that was ringing us up at Aldi is the fastest person I've ever seen at checkout. She actually missed those, and I just realized when I was looking at the receipt and writing the prices on everything. So, free item this week. $2.65 for the Pop-Tarts, 89 cents for the shells and white cheddar, the creamy Parmesan pasta salads, 99 cents, got macaroni and cheese, $1.19, dozen eggs, $1.29. Finding a Way actually recommended trying Aldi's chocolate, so we're going to give this a try with the s'mores. It was $1.69. Shredded Colby Jack cheese for $2.79. And we got the milk. We do whole milk. It was $2.59. Can of black beans for 59 cents. Mild chili beans are also 59 cents. Got some mushroom pieces for 59 cents. And black olives for $1.19. Medium shrimp for $4.49 each. We got two bags. The Dole romaine hearts, $1.99. Definitely a better deal at Aldi than at Trader Joe's, and you get a lot more. The ranch, we've never tried that before. We'll see how that goes. It's $1.29. Sandwich crackers, we haven't tried these yet, but $2.29. Thought they'd be good for lunches. $1.99 for the marinara sauce. We got bacon flavored Alfredo sauce, $1.69. We got two cans of that. And we got this humongous pizza. We got the five cheese this time. It's 16 inches. And it was $4.99. So we're going to be putting some black olives, mushrooms, and some other vegetables on that. And cook that up for some dinner and lunches, since it's a really large pizza. Alright guys, that's it for the haul. The next video you see will probably be my plan with me, and then I'll have a mid-month update for you for the budget. So, thanks for watching guys. Have a good one. Bye!